And faraway windows, rings of brightly coloured rocks floating around orange and mustard planets. I can see huge tiger-striped fishes chasing tiny blue and yellow dashes, all tails and fins and bubbles. I'd look at the grey house opposite and close the curtains. She burned down the house when she was 10. I was away camping with the scout. The fireman said she'd been smoking in bed. The old story, I tell you. Now mum died in the flames, so dad took us to stay with our aunts in the country. He went back to London to find us a new house. We never saw him again. On her 13th birthday, she fell down the well in our aunt's garden and broke her head. She'd been drinking heavily. On her recovery, her sight had returned. Lucas nature, everyone said. That's when she said she'd never blink again. I would tell her when she stared at me with her eyes wide and watering, that they reminded me of the well she fell into. She liked it. Never left. We buried her when she was 32. Me and Maya, the vicar, and the man who dug the hole. She said she didn't want to be cremated and wanted a cheap coffin so the worms could get to her quicker. She said she liked the idea of it, though I thought it was because of what happens to Cat and our mum.